another song I wrote.
Bob Hunter and Joe Adamovicia, free-forming poetry and guitar. What do you got for us?
I have the poem titled Lesson 136.
As if the other 135 didn't do the trick.
If you find someone who makes you feel human when others have made you feel every bit of the opposite, cherish them. That's the person who sees you for you and cherishes you in ways you may not even recognize. If you find someone who offers you a shoulder and a hand to lift your chin when your vulnerabilities weigh you down, cherish them. That is the person who not only sees your pain, but feels it too, and then wants to help you turn it into happiness. If you find someone who takes your passions to heart, even though they aren't the same as theirs, cherish them. That's the person who cares unconditionally.
Nicely done, guys.